And another semi causing traffic problems just south of Dayton this morning after it catches fire. Troopers say the tanker truck caught fire this morning on I-75 southbound near the 675 interchange. The highway was closed while firefighters worked to put out the flames on that tanker. No word on what caused that truck to catch fire. The highway is back open tonight.